Hi guys, today I'm going to be making two Mexican sauces for my tacos, guacamole and pico de gallo. Chilli. I'm leaving it to the side for all those hot foods.